What do we got for him? It's a pair of hammock swing chairs and a pair of outdoor speakers. First, kick back and relax in this pair of easy setup hammock swing chairs by Sun Create that feature durable frames, storage pockets, anti-slip protectors, and fluffy seat cushions for comfort. And second, this pair of speakers can withstand humidity, water, salt spray, heat, UV rays, and freezing temperatures. And finally, Brandon, if you win those prizes, as a bonus, you'll also win this barbecue kitchen island. Entertain family and friends with this 8-foot outdoor barbecue kitchen island that features an illuminated back bar, gas grill, side burner, and refrigerator from Patio Resort Lifestyles.
Thank you, Manuela. Thank you, Rachel. The game is called the Clock Game. You're going to have 30 seconds to give me the price of the swing chairs, and then we're going to go to the outdoor speakers. Now, what's going to happen? And 30 seconds to give me the price of both. And if you get both, we'll throw in the barbecue island as a bonus, and that'll be, you'll win all three prizes. Now, what you're going to do, we're going to start with the swing chairs over there. You're going to tell me what you think they cost, and then I'm going to tell you whether you have to go higher or lower. Then you're going to adjust. We're going to keep doing that until you hit it. And then we're going to move on to the next one. People win this game all the time. No reason to panic, me and you. All right? As soon as you start talking, the clock is going to start.
$699?
Lower.
$599?
Lower.
$499?
High.
$450?
Lower.
$425?
Oh, no. Higher. Sorry.
$525?
Lower.
$510?
Higher.
$515?
Higher.
$520?
Yes. Okay, here we go. 15 seconds left. See, you did great. You used exactly half your time. Now we're going to move on to the outdoor speakers. As soon as you start talking, the clock starts.
$899.
Lower.
$799.
Higher.
$850.
Higher.
$875.
Higher.
$885.
Lower.
$880.
Lower.
$879.
Got it. Woo! This thing just won. We'll be right back. Don't go away. I'm going to have a cup of coffee or something.